Hi friends, this is Gopi. Welcome to my YouTube channel EV Analyzed Electric Vehicle Analyzed. In the channel, we will be posting the latest update of electric vehicle. If you like this channel, please subscribe the channel to get continuous update about electric vehicle. Today we are going to talk about Jitendra electric scooter. The Nasik based Jitendra electric vehicle launched JMT 1000HS electric scooter. It has International Center for Automatic Technology, ITEC and AI approved electric scooter. Let's talk about design and specification. It features digital speedometer, center locking and anti-thief alarm, keyless entry, Find My Scooter functions, mobile charging, USB port, motor walk assist, reverse motion, DRL. Braking duty is handled by disc brake at front and drum brake at rear. It is made with telescope front suspension and hydraulic rear suspension. It is ground clearance of 175 mm. JMT is designed for 150 kgs of load capacity capable. The Jitendra electric scooter 15 degree gradient. And let's talk about technical specification. JMT 1000HS is equipped with by high speed 1000 watts motor, BLDC motor, water scoop. It is powered 2.04 kilowatts hour lithium ion detachable battery. Charging time is 80%, just 2 hours only, and full charge is 3.5 hours only. Let's talk about speed and range. The range of this electric scooter is 90 km per charge. The maximum speed of 55 km per hour. First mode 30 to 35 km per hour. Second mode 40 to 45 km per hour. Third mode up to 55 km per hour. Let's talk about warranty. The battery pack comes with 3-year warranty, 3-year warranty for motor. Let's talk about price. The price of Jitendra electric scooter is 79,015 rupees only. What do you think of the Jitendra electric vehicle? Please drop a comment below. Thanks for watching this video. If you like this channel, please subscribe the channel to get continuous update about electric vehicle.